Well, well. What's this?
That's the bell. I should get back to the ballroom.
I told you this is closed. Use the main doors.
That would be the second bell. Fashionably late now.
Leave us. Leave us.
You from somewhere. Ah.
I'm ready for anything. Just give the word.
Wait for my signal. Third bell. Crap. Now I'm just plain late.
Well, well, what have we here? The leader of the new Inquisition, fabled herald of the faith. Delivered from the grasp of the Fade by the hand of blessed Andraste herself. What could bring such an exalted creature here to the Imperial Court, I wonder? Do even you know?
If you want something, say it.
I am Morrigan. Some call me advisor to Empress Selene on matters of the Arcane. You have been very busy this evening, hunting in every dark corner of the palace. Perhaps you and I hunt the same prey.
I hope so. I could use another ally here.
A sentiment I share, considering recent events.
Recent events?
Recently I found and killed an unwelcome guest within these very halls. An agent of Tevinter. So I offer you this, Inquisitor. A key found on the Tevinter's body. Where it leads, I cannot say. Yet, if Selene is in danger, I cannot leave her side long enough to search. You can.
If you truly want answers, help me find them.
I cannot. Selene requires me at her side this eve, and evidently for good reason. Proceed with caution, Inquisitor. Enemies abound, and not all of them aligned with Tevinter. What comes next will be most exciting.